Family and friends remembered former GOP presidential hopeful and radio host Herman Cain today. A public viewing was held in West Atlanta. Cain passed away last week after being hospitalized for about a month for COVID-19. He was 74. A private funeral service is tomorrow morning at 11. We will stream it online for you live, and you can find that link on 11alive.com.